Welcome back to my playthrough of Fallout 4. Oh yeah, this is where I was. There was a fucking thing. And I got stuck here. Alright, let's see what we got here. Some Rataway. Oh wait, that's apparel. Not even in the Erratix. Alright. Just have to be quick about this. And I got to find a fucking doctor. God damn it. Where is the thing that... Isn't there a thing that knocked me off? What are you gonna give me? I helped you. What if I redirect the flow of this fucking gun to your head? Ah. That would explain it. Think. Shit, I wish I would have realized sooner that I could do this. Okay. Now there's gotta be a fucking doctor or a vendor or something around here where I can get some Radaway or some Radax and some Radical Edward shit. I just have no idea where to look for it. No idea whatsoever. I'm not that familiar with the Fallout universe. I'm more familiar with the like Elder Scrolls. Hold on a second. Yeah, the Elder Scrolls is what I'm used to. Kidding me? There's no Nuka-Cola in there? Right, now somebody did say that there was a doctor in East, this place. Like around a campfire or something. This music sounds like I'm about to part the Red Sea. Right, someone. Oh, that's my power suit. I need to find a vendor also so I can sell off some shit. So I can carry more shit. Don't know what that logo on the map is, but. Oh, what's this? Silt bean. You can make it. Is there some version of alchemy in this? Hello, viewer. If you know where a doctor is, please enlighten me. Don't think they would be here. I need a doctor, a vendor, something where I can get some Radaway or some healing. I need to sell off a bunch of shit too. Oh my god, a fusion. Ooh. God fucking damn it. Yeah, it's absolutely vital that I sell off some shit. You would think a fusion core wouldn't run out and I'd still be in my power suit. What's that place? Have I been there? God damn it, god damn it. Fuck. Fuck. I have been here. Marcy, you wanna buy some shit?
Somebody took him while I was still trapped. Have you run across somebody with a baby boy?
I saw him. But no, I haven't run across any kid with babies. I'll definitely keep an eye on him. Anyway, I am glad you're here. I hope you don't mind. But I've got to go to bed. I've had word from the settlement asking for help. I still hope that there are men in here. Some only chance to start rebuilding the
Minutemen. A settlement.
To show people that they can do this on our needs. Trouble is, I got my hands on you. You think you could go help out with the settlement?
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. Minutemen can meet people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis.
All right. I assume there will be a doctor there. I'm gonna need a different weapon though. You know, that one seems as good as any. Oh, I guess that's what I follow. I can't help but wonder if the doctor will have drugs. I swear to God, if I get there and there's no doctor or anything, I'm probably gonna die a lot because my HP is permanently stuck right here. Well, until I can find something to fix it. Yeah, better quick save. Hey, buddy, you okay? Wake up. So bad I can't fly this thing over there, or can I? Meat's gotta be pretty healthy because they run from you. Oh, come on. Oh, the world looks a little prettier now. I wish I had more of that shit. Oh, God. Oh, fucking hell. That's some highly radioactive shit. If this is the fucking settlement I found earlier, you know, I bet that guy. Ah! Fuck! God damn. Oh, fuck. Yes. Die. No. God, fuck. I should probably level up. So I'm gonna do that right now. Oh, he didn't look too healthy. Someone actually told me I should get that one, so I think it'll come in handy. The hell are those? Oh, obviously. Obviously the sirens are coming from outside. Why would there be sirens in this game? I really like the classical music. It kind of adds a... kind of adds something to the game. So, I mean, there really... I don't remember there really being music before this, before I found that radio station. Fuck you, buddy. Oh, God. Where is it? Okay. Fucking hell. What? Oh, God. Stimpak. Okay, that doesn't seem to be an enemy, so I will just go up here and have a chat. Do a quick save just in case I'm wrong about it being an enemy. Hey, this guy seems to not.
Why are you so
excited? Oh, I don't know. But I love dogs, and I gotta make a living somehow. So I raise them. So I'm always going for weeks at least. Yeah.
I'll have to think about it.
Oh, that's right. I sell dogs for money. I always have to actually have to sell them. Will go.
I wonder if I can do that. Like, can I breed these dogs and then sell the puppies? I mean, I somehow doubt it, but... Alright. Assuming this is meters that we're talking here, 20 meters away from the settlement. Yeah, god damn it, I could have fast traveled to this. Hey, buddy, put your gun down.
What do you want? You don't need any more trouble.
Didn't you ask our Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word up on our passing traders. Honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in power in these days. After Quincy, bad business.
We're rebuilding Minutemen from the ground up.
with the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the pieces. Here's a raid that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us if we don't pull it up. We know where they're coming from. Can't walk against the hand.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
We'll certainly give it a good long thing. People have gotten used to not being able to come at you first. That's not going to change overnight. Tommy's as honest as he's honest to our kids.
I need to heal very badly. Oh, that's the dog guy. Never mind. All this environmental damage, like, yeah, 200 years is enough time for this to happen. Oh god. I'm assuming that little door on the map is where I'm supposed to be. Oh lord. Alright. See, the value is 20. No. All right, that's all I can spare. I gotta keep enough shit around to sell off. Isn't the map always being updated constantly? Thank you. Go get these bastard holes. Okay, we're close to our destination. I'm just gonna continually hit L1 and oh my god, what? Oh, okay. Dog, I'm not worried about that. They're not smart enough to use guns. God damn it, I might need that. I don't know what it does, but I might. Oh. Jesus. Oh, it's just a mannequin. Yeah, that'll serve some purpose, I'm sure. Is the great Tim up there? You know what? I'll deal with that later. Oh, fuck. Yeah, we found the raider hideout. This is most certainly it. God damn it. I'm fucked. Hold on a second. Hello? Yeah, what? Oh. I'm at home. Hey, hold on, you guys. There's some. Do what? That. Okay, I'm back. There was just like a big news thing going on. Apparently there's a shooting going on like right near me. You know, I'm gonna lock my door just in case. I doubt I have anything to worry about, but... So are you guys still around? I know there are two viewers. Get it, dog. Useless fucking mutt. You know what? Nah. Yeah, actually, I'll be back later, you guys. Like, I need to grab my camera and, like, that shooting. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Oh, God! Yeah. As soon as I respawn, I'm going to save my game. I will be back momentarily, probably in the next 20 or 30 minutes, but... I don't know. I'm gonna find out what's going on. Take the camera out. Do I want to save? The default should be yes. Alright. I'll be back in about 30 minutes. Probably less than that. We'll see. So, yeah.